Early this morning, members of Mexico's armed force detained Miguel Angel Trevino Morales. This person has 7 arrest orders by federal judges and is involved in at least 12 previous cases. He's accused of organized crime, homicide, crimes against health, torture, money laundering, importing firearms normally used exclusively by armed forces, among others.